Hey buddy, would you like some?
Daddy, would you like some sausage?
No, but I'm good. No.
Daddy, would you like some sausage?
No, I won't shoot your horse. I'm just gonna shoot you.
I'll shoot the horse.
If you shoot.
Good boy.
The horse. If you shoot.
Well,
the horse,
Pete has not been invented yet, so fuck it.
Jolly good. Push forward, man. They're on the roof. Excellent.
And how are you? How is your day? What?
Get out of the way, Rupert.
Hello.
Hello there.
I wouldn't really call that unfortunately. I quite like the bloke.
What's up behind you, dude?
I can't say anything as I have no room to talk.
I got stabbed in the back. Yeah, I know. That's what I said.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Good question.
Gosh, I hate this map so much.
Well, I tried to come help you out, but I got shot at 9.9 meters by a pistol. Five guesses to who. How did you guess?
It's official. I'm shit. Come over here.
What
the hell? You think you can do anything about it?
You let him hit me.
You're saying? Dude, you can't understand people. You think I was talking myself as one of two things going on.
This is our house.
Hey,
yes.
We are not getting evicted.
Fevlu, are you aiming at me?
I were.
You're too, I'm quite excellent.
Well, did you say that's too British? That's basically five, but three. Sure it does. I'm pretty sure they just do about 5 pounds or so. I mean, you more likely have more money than most of the Americans at this moment. I'm going to kill you, Fevli.
Okay.
Les Français sont victorieux. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm a man of my word.
Yes, indeed.
Good shot. Give me a cigar.
I'm going to have a cigar. I'm not going to
have a cigar. I'm not going to have a cigar.
No, that's not going to be.
Got you like for a beer?
How can he shoot faster than pop out?
Yes, I'm right over here anyway. You have a light. And he shot me instead of the man in front of him.
As a rifleman as well. Oh, okay.
That is excusable. There's a carpenter up on the second floor. Off we go.
There's a carpenter on the second floor. Go make him waste his ammo.
Yes, he is.
I'm glad that he died. I'm gonna be honest.
What's he saying about me? I knew he. I heard that part.
Come on, you can come, man.
It's not like I've been making myself useful or anything like that. That'd be crazy.
I really need to improve my melee.